I will never be able to change the content that I produce. It will be the same as it is 1 year ago, just a bit longer, but that's it. They will still be the same videos of my room, and I just don't know how to play any more games or make presentations. I simply stopped all of that, and now my content remains as boring as it was to watch.